What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear your Discord application cache on a Windows 11 computer. Discord stores a copy of all of the media files you view in a server locally on your computer, so you don't have to re-download those files every time you want to view them. While this is more efficient and reduces the burden the Discord application will put on your Windows 11 computer's resources, it can result in the size of the cache growing to take up a considerable amount of space. Thankfully, the process to clear your Discord application cache and reclaim that space is relatively easy. Now let's walk through the steps to clear your Discord application cache on a Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Launch the File Explorer on your Windows 11 computer. You'll land on the This PC screen. Step 2. Click to open the View dropdown in the menu at the top of the screen. Step 3. Click to expand the Show section and then click to place a checkmark next to Hidden Items in that section. Step 4. Now, click to highlight the current location listed inside of the Destination section and then enter %AppData% in that section and click Enter. You'll instantly be taken to the roaming subfolder associated with the AppData folder. Step 5. Double-click the Discord folder in this location. The Discord folder opens. Step 6. Double-click the Cache folder. The Cache folder is displayed. Step 7. Click the Control and A keys at the same time to highlight all of the content in this folder and then click Delete. Your Discord application cache is now successfully cleared. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.